Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome, welcome.
Duke.
God's here.
Fucking see ya. I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole.
Let's do it. Last time we did the lady killer today. Well?
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
We don't need the pistol anymore. I've been playing around with it for too long. Alright. So, there is one.
Let's hurry the fuck up.
Ego boost. And if you go for the Buckethead achievement, you gotta look at that hat. The helmet. Well, I'll waste my ammo when I don't have to. Oh, more of you guys. This will be one, two. He dead. And he dead. Why waste ammo? We don't have to. I mean, this is on hard, right? These guys are playing very not hard. Dang, I want to kill that thing. Oh, what the? The double whip? The double whip? Okay. That made me sad. Let's do it right this time, shall we? Uh-oh. Alright. So there is one ego boost on this level, and we will not see it till the end of the level. So do not fret about that. Ooh, you guys hurt. You guys get out of. Always body block if you're gonna. Oh, my health. And I can't let. Keep it up then, gentlemen. Ooh, they have rippers. So I can just run around the ripper the entire time. Is that it? The Duke statue.
Need to go update Graves on this shitstorm. You go on ahead and take Private Jenkins with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you. Sir, yes, sir.
Want to drink water? There we go.
Try not to let him get fucking killed, will you? And leave some of those alien fuckers for me.
Watch out! Incoming!
Damn it, Leroy.
Oh yeah. That the Leroy. This game is just mean.
Time to paint the town red.
Ooh, that hurts. Pipe bombs? What? How am I off?
Chops I can make out of you.
Okay, that kind of hurt. I really didn't Cheater.
Oh yeah, if it bleeds, I can kill it.
Oh, I love this game so much. I can't move. That's not fair. That's not fair. I couldn't freaking move. That's it. Oh, it's a rocket.
Hail to the king, baby.
Where the I failed that too. Oh well. What the? Gosh, I hate these things. I still have steroids. Huh. Off the turret.
Time for some roid rage. You've got a lot of guts. Let's see what they look like. Ooh, nasty. Raining blood, baby.
Man.
Another day, another disembowelment.
Alright, I think that's how it's checkpoint. RPG? Ripper's running out of ammo. Well, if I know how games work, which I do, this is gonna be a boss fight. Gentlemen?
Welcome to the fray. Glad you could join the party. Over there to get to the Duke zone. Holy shit, we got incoming!
What? This isn't that bad. What's the catch? Get out of here. This is easy. What's the catch?
Clear, clear. Time to move out. Yep, all clear.
It's like the game's telling me there's something coming. The freak? Battlelord! He got a lot of health. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Run! He hurts! Ah! He went that way. Okay, I'm sorry. That did nothing to him. Oh. Okay, so pipe bombs do nothing. Ow. Keep moving. Yo! Alright, so that one thing? It actually has to deal with him. What a terrible way to go. Wait, where's the ego? There it is. I'm like, don't remember. Oh.
Duke, up here.
How the heck?
Holy shit, what a fucking mess. The president is gonna fucking shit his pants when he sees this. I've got to head out to the dam. You need to get to the fucking Dukedome.
I'll get to Dukedome then. I'm Duke Dukedome. That was weird. Anyway, guys, next time on Duke Nukem Forever, we'll tackle the Dukedome. I'll see you then.